another YouTube video, if you can't tell. I'm in a restroom. Not any restroom, my job's restroom. I'm gonna be doing a vlog this week and I almost forgot to start recording. So I'm gonna do this now as I'm like finishing getting ready in the bathroom for today. It's Memorial Day. Everywhere are top pants. But we're just gonna hope today goes good.
They gave us a dog.
My night is over in a little bit. I ended up ordering me some food at like 12:43 because a girl is really, really hungry, you know? Hey guys, I am all ready for work. I have my dog tag, my shirt, my belt, my skirt, and my boots, and my red lip. My hair is down. Today's gonna be a good day. I already know it. Okay, let's turn the camera around so we can get a better view, you know? We're supposed to have our boots up here, but my boots don't stay, so I just wear them at my ankles. I'm amazing. Okay, guys. So far, it's really slow. Yeah, it feels like the morning shift, even though it is 6 p.m. Yeah, I want to go home, but I'm having finish. Yeah. I filled up the crayons. It's 8:44, and I'm sitting up here doing nothing still. I mean, I've been chilling with my friends, but other than that, nothing.
So our new girls are taking over for now, like our little trainees. I'm trying to see if they can handle it. I feel like it's like 5 something. I'm not sure. I took a little nap. And I'm gonna go back to sleep. So far, very easy.
I'm finally checking back in after being here the whole day. It's currently almost 10 o'clock. The first hour or two of my job, I wasn't working because we were trying to get our girls to figure out what they were supposed to be doing. And now I am. But they're supposed to, like, do most of the work now. So we're training them so they need to know what to do. But I kind of want to go home. I'm bored. I'm going to order a salad with some corn and a pickle because I'm craving it. But let's go back out there.
Today is Friday, the last weekday or opening to the weekend that I have at work. I work a morning shift, so I'm on the way there and I'm just gonna go get ready at work.
It's currently like 12 and we've had a 13 top and an 8 top and a couple of 4s and 2s. So it's not really busy. It's just like late graduations that are coming in, our guys from work that's coming in. So far, easy peasy. I'm gonna eat my breakfast and check in with you guys later. Hi guys, it's currently 1:40. This place is very much packed. A Friday morning, hella packed. So I can only imagine what tonight's gonna look like. Should I do a double? I'm kidding, I'm not gonna do that to myself. But there's so many customers in here. All of our girls are like stressing on beer chilling.
My shift ended about 40 minutes ago and I'm just now in my car. A lot has happened today. Very many big tops. Everybody like messing up on their tables. And why am I so like bright? I don't get it. I think the exposure gotta be like messed up or something. I don't know. But everybody can mess up on the tables and they'll be like, why did you sit me there? And they'll be like, who took my table? But they eventually got things figured out. I just want to see how tonight is gonna be because I know if the morning was busy.
Hi guys, welcome to another day. Today is Saturday and I'm working in the evening. Ignore the mascara on my eyelid. I kind of messed up and just said I'll fix it when I get to work. And now I'm at work. So we'll see how this goes. I'm not yet 100% ready for work, but I'm ready enough to just walk up in there. So I'm just throwing everything else I need in my bag so I can get going. And we have 5 girls tonight. Hopefully it won't be too crazy. But I know with our past issues, it is gonna be. I hope I get cut because I would rather just be at home if there's gonna be way too many people on the floor overall. But
I'll see you guys later.
Accident right outside of Bombshells.
Up with you guys because for a while my phone did not let me record, but today has been slow and busy at the same time. Like we haven't done anything, but then a flood of people will come through and then it's busy. But I really just want to go home. Somebody's birthday.
It has been crazy.
So I'm just cleaning up and going home.
Hey guys, this vlog was from a while ago. I've taken like 2 trips since then. There's been bikini week at work. Working at Bombshells is a piece of cake from my point of view. But if y'all want like any more like, tips on it or how to get a job there or whatever, just let me know. And yeah, stay posted. Love you guys.